Then, we're going to watch the movie right now, and I can't see my phone because it's samba. Hindi ko nakikita eh kasi ano eh, naka-aning phone ko. And it's just crazy when you think about it. It's a nice weather outside. I think it's like 60. And these are our two balls, I mean four balls right there.
Four balls.
And it's poison and denied me from going back to work, and it just sucks, you know, like you don't have a job, and it's just crazy when you think about it. I don't want to cry and stress me out again because of these, you know, maybe there's more job out there for me.
Life.
Starbucks. I am tired of Starbucks, guys, as you know. Fucking assholes fired me. And it's just crazy when you think about it. I've been working there for 3 years, guys. Of course, I do have problems with my cashier handlings, but... And it's just crazy when you think about it. Yeah, it hurts. Because, you know, we all planning that me and Poi were going to work because she's moving to PM shift. And then I guess not. It's not going to happen anymore. I don't know what happened to my $200. Because of that, me and Jules got fired. Like, seriously. Maybe it's just not our luck. And who cares? I don't want to stress myself. Again, like I said earlier, a while ago, I don't have my Thai iced coffee. But right now, I have it. So I guess I'll just have to enjoy it. Look, I have a rice. We Asian people love rice. It's just so much carbohydrates. And it's just crazy when you think about it. My pimple's about to dry up, but... Maybe... I might kill myself. Duh, I'm not gonna kill myself just for... people getting me fired. Like, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. I'm going home. Alright. Bye, guys. Enjoy. I'll see you guys tomorrow.